Good morning. This is Cool Hand saying batshit crazy. Is that in your vocabulary? Well, it should be. Because I just watched this thing this morning, and the Republicans basically said, well, this is what we're going to do. Help the American people about prescription drugs? No! Oh, gas prices? No. Insulin prices? Forget it. Grocery prices, that's it. They're going to help us on groceries. Out of your mind. They're saying, out of your mind, we're never going to do that. Ah, I know. Inflation. Nope. They ain't going to do that either. So what are the Republicans going to do when they take power in January? They're going to investigate everybody in the Biden administration, including Joe Biden. Marjorie Taylor Greene, I just heard her say, well, I'm Tuesday when I come back, I'm going to put articles of impeachment against the president. That's what she said. Jim Jordan, that should be actually in jail right now for his little thing in the gym with boys. He wants to go after Hunter Biden and some of the secretaries, some of the cabinet members. They want to go after the IRS. They want to go after everybody. But they don't want to make your life better. Boys and girls, they just want to spend your money on frivolous bullshit. Because they think if they go after Hunter Biden, you know, they're going to find something new. Well, excuse me, but, you know, the information on that hard drive, that stolen hard drive with Hunter's fucking information on it, I think Hunter's a total idiot. I do. But when you take your laptop or your computer to a computer repair person and then it's stolen, that's stolen property. So if you're using stolen data from a stolen hard drive, from a stolen computer, now you are basically part of the chain and you should be arrested. Jim Jordan, Kevin McCarthy, fucking idiot Republicans. I mean that. All of those F words, I do mean, you're fucking nuts. You know, you could actually do good work. Mm-mm. See, that's not what you want to do. You don't want to do good work. You want to fuck around. You want to make this a big... You want to show how tough you are. So you're going to drag everybody. You're going to hook them up. You're like a Forrest Gump. The kids on the bike throwing the prunes at Forrest Gump. And then when they get, you know, in high school, they're on the pickup truck trying to run them down. That's what Republicans are. They're in the pickup truck with the, you know, the Confederate flag on the front bumper. You know, come on, we'll run it down, Negro. We're going to run it down a liberal. That's what we're going to do. You know, hey, guys, grow up. You act like a bunch of two-year-olds. That's what you're acting like. The American people would really like you to do your fucking job. You're sent there for a reason, and it's not the reason you think you're sent there for, Republicans. You're sent there to help people in your district. And if you can't help people in your district, you're basically a paperweight And all of those investigations is a bunch of bullshit. You're wasting federal money. Just like Benghazi, just like all those other bullshit things when the last time the Republicans were in power. I remember when they were trying to go after Hillary. Hillary showed up, she sat there, and she kept throwing hatchets back at these guys, man, making them look stupid. And that's what you guys are. You're stupid because you're going to waste precious time that could help the American public. And all I can say to the Republicans is, fuck you. Really, you got no brains. You're there to do one thing and one thing only, really. And that's to help American people make sure their lives are better. But you don't want to do that. And so I hope in 2 years' time, the American people learn from this. I hope they do. And I hope they throw you guys out so bad that the ripping sound is your asses skipping down the front of the Capitol, down all those steps until you smack down on the bottom. Because you boys and girls are really idiots. And you're going to prove it. I know you're going to prove it to us. I mean, you already are proving to us that you can't govern. And believe it or not, if you want to get anything passed, you're going to have to deal with the Democrats. This is Cool Hand saying good morning and call your representatives. Thank you.